Hey guys, welcome back to Fox Plays Zelda Breath of the Wild. So we're at this Dahamar shrine, but it doesn't seem like... Okay, I feel like a dumb because I tried that. So we just need to get over it somehow. It looks like we can maybe drop down into it, or we could probably hang glide. Well, maybe. I'm not sure how far we can get with the hang glider. We can try hang gliding off of this ledge here into that area, which we're going to try right now. You just climb right up. Looks like we can get a pickaxe at some point and mine for some ore or something of that nature. But yeah, I think we can make this happen. And... nice. Oh, almost did not hit the button. Alright, cool. Nailed it. That was easier than I expected it to be. Alright, we'll skip this. I understand. It opens up. Let's go down. Monsters have a hard time detecting you if you crouch. Yep. Okay, so we're in the Dahamar Shrine. The water guides. Okay, so it looks like we want to use our cryosis. Nope, don't want a bomb. Take that. Alright, we want to use cryosis. Okay. Oh, so that'll just stick out. I see. Interesting. So we want to... chest up there. I don't know if we'll be able to reach that. I like that there's not a limited number that you can make. Nice, 50 rupees. We are rupee rich right now. I don't know what the limit of rupees we can have. Usually, you have to get larger and larger wallets, which I'm not sure is a thing in this. Be surprised if it wasn't, but so far we can carry a lot more than typical at starting a Zelda game. So, pretty interesting. So let's see. We have stones rolling. Where are they coming from? Okay. Moving from up there. There's water all along. See what that does. I think it'll just get it stuck. That's what I figured. Okay, let's see. Let's put one. Come on. Need it to. There we go. Come on. Oh, we got it. Okay, we just need to... there we go. Nailed it. Boom. Always the best sound here. Boom. All right. Man, these shrines are fun. and I'm sure they'll get much more difficult so in the future. Yeah, thanks for the spirit orb, bro. I wonder if the... Oh, it fills up your health too. I wonder if the cost of more stamina or a heart goes up. It was only 4 to get the first one. So, I'm guessing that it'll get more expensive? I don't really know, though. You could take their weapons and throw them away so they can't use them. That's a possibility. Alright, so let's go. Dueling Peak Stable. So, okay, we want to go to Kakariko Village. Okay, simple enough. Now let's go rest. Let's go use the inn for the night.
Hey!
Let's see what the soft bed does, but I am a rich guy, so... I am gonna use a soft bed because... I'm awesome. No sleep till the morning. I just made 50 from that shrine anyway. That shrine bought me a soft bed. Got an extra heart. That's awesome. Alright, so we're going to be on the lookout for a horse. Because I really feel like we should tame a horse. Oh, there's horses right there. All right, that was very convenient. So we are going to try to tame the one with the white mane. Bad. Okay. It's alright. We will try again with another horse. This white one over here looks cool. This white and gray one. Oh! Alright, monsters. You're the worst. Alright. Looks like spot butt gets to be the next contestant here. Alright, so this guy was a lot more calm. Interesting. So it looks like we can use him right off the bat. Don't need to really tame him. I'm gonna go register him with the stable. Only has 2 spurs, though, so I feel as though... Talk to that guy. ZL.
Hi.
There we go. Let's register this horse, and we have our first horse. Yes, I got you. Oh no, I register a horse with the other guy. Dang it. Or maybe with the little guys? Okay, 2 stars on all 3. He's a gentle guy, but he's my first horse, so I'm a registration fee. Gets you a locally made saddle and bridle. Nice. Only 20 rupees. That feels like a steal. What should we name him? I'm not going to name him Epona. I want to get a horse that looks more like Epona. We're going to name him... Roger. Roger the horse. No, wait. I got a better name. In tribute. Dez. Dez the horse.
Oh.
Dez is a horse. Take that, Dez. He's not here right now. So he's going to watch this and feel just like a big old horse. Yes, I do. I'm going to take him with me because I want to ride on a Kakariko. Cool. Got a sweet saddle there. That's awesome. And the bridle. And a whistle. Nice. All right, let's go. Man, this is already so fast, and this is just like the... Nope. Yeah, so there was a bond rating on that, and it was at zero. So it seems like it still won't always... There we go. Goat right there. Alright, here's that giant bridge that the guy was talking about. Kakariko Bridge. Take it easy, guys. There's another tower way out there. What the crap is that? Is that a Deku? Alright. I'm gonna talk to whatever this thing is. Oh, is this the... What are those things called? The things that give me little seeds? Hestu, is that the big one? Oh. They stole his maracas? Okay. Well, let's go get this weird guy's maracas. The priceless maracas. I'm gonna climb. I don't want to face him head on, so I'm gonna climb up here. Let's survey the situation before we actually get involved. So we got three blue guys, and those guys are pretty tough. So no, I don't need that. I want to start with a bomb. Oh, I just tossed him off a cliff. I feel kind of bad about that. Oh, knocked over that tree. I am ruining their camp. I am so sorry, guys. Not really, though. Fall off the cliff. Thank you. This is just the easiest way to do things. Even though we're not getting the items that they drop. Okay, we're gonna face this guy like a man. Yeah, that's right. Nice. Well, okay, did not mean to do that. But that guy just fell off. They all just fell off a cliff to their death. I think they'll be fine. I think they're okay. They're totally fine. Nice. Portable wood to make a campfire with. Oh, maybe, how did he survive? What? That makes no sense. That's ridiculous. Okay, so I'm kind of... Well, let's see. Let's try to... I don't know how far that's going to go. I think this might be a fool's errand, but we're going to try it anyway. Okay, not close enough. Come on. Alright. Knocked him into the water and killed him. There we go. That was the cheapest way to kill those guys in the world. But I have no regrets. Bombed him from way... I mean, hey. Whatever works, works. Hestu's Maracas. I think this guy might be, like, the king of the little leaf guys that we find that give us the seeds. Because one of them talked about, like, going to see a certain guy, and if we gave him seeds, he would help us. But I'm not positive. I can't remember what the name of the guy he said was, so we'll see what he's... What Hestu is all about. Shalakala! Oh, there we go. Ooh, he can expand inventory. I have several. Yes, please. I want more in... No. The weapon stash. Alright. Score. That will be useful. He sang the song. Alright, how many more? Yeah. Sure. Okay, so does he expand with every single seed? Because that's awesome. Maybe he moves around, I guess. But I still need Korok seeds, so bring him to the Korok forest if you find any. Okay. Let's get back on old Desi here. Old speckle butt Dez, that's what they call him. So my wife is sitting next to me watching the Great British Bake Off, whatever you call it. Did you find out who won?
Yep.
Who won?
Nancy.
I don't remember which one that was. Is that the older lady?
She's this lady right here. She has
okay.
Pretty blonde silver hair.
Right, right, okay.
And is consistent.
See, I don't know if you guys have watched that show, the British Baking Bake Off, Great British Bake Off. But they're all pretty, like, it's super different from most, yeah, where it's like...
It's just like a warm, fuzzy reality.
It's very calm, very like...
They're all friends, they all support each other.
They're friends, they're just like making cakes and stuff, and like croissants and stuff. And, you know, one of them will lose, and then it's like, oh, well that sucks. You know, it's pretty good...
I wish they could all...
Yeah, you want them all to win, and that's different.
And it gives you, like, what they're doing since they got off the show at the end.
Oh, that's nice. All right.
She now loves ciabatta. All
right. That's enough of that. I got things to do. I was just talking to you while I was riding. You should know that. I got a Korok seed, though, so...
I don't know what that is, but I'm
Yeah, that's okay. It was very easy to get. It really wasn't that big of a deal. Looks like we got a little hot spring, or just a little pool there. But I assume we're on our way to Kakariko Village. It seems like a good path. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Looks like we got a little gate. Nope. It's okay. Take it easy. Here we go. Nice.
Season 2.
Okay, so we just made it to Kakariko Village, which I'm really excited for because it looks awesome. But we're going to explore it in the next episode. Thanks for watching us bomb a enemy from 100 feet in the air and then trade some seeds for some inventory space. It was a good episode. And okay, so we'll see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.